Lendvodza vele ngiyole beyingenisa imali, umfati bekasebenta le ka-government le e-Riverside. Sebenta kahle. Fata bona indvodza ngendlela imali ngena ngakhona, nami beyithi nayingenile kuntshintshwa i-fridge, yonke igroza lelapha efrijini bekuba ngikhishwa yonke, ngiyayiqala ngihamba nayo. Nakathi kuholiwe nje khishwa ngisho indishi sifuna thambe ngesethi, ngomishi thamba ngesethi, lo ngasiyisethi kushoda yini ngomishi thatha jobo. Loku njani njani, but bazalwane ngenxa yokuvila, umfati wagcina wahlala bona imali yakhe. Siyangena aphele kugulisa ka-government aye kwenye operation sidudla kusho ukuthi sebabone ini ini lana abuya tohlala bo 2 weeks 3 weeks akhole imali mahala sekagadza imali ukuthi inyalingeni lakhe ijima ebusuka yokhipha imali agcina wayekela umsebenzi ubona imali ngendlela la ekhaya ingena ngakhona i-business iningi ngendlela lemangalisayo uzubona ukuthi kusebenza yini aphele ukuthi thabo kaliye asanjani yani uhlala phansi umasanja kini yawudakela umvumile umsebenzi leso sikhathi na uqeda lapho ufuna usukume yoqala la ugcine khona angeke uhambe ungakawuqedi umsebenzi wakho nakuthamuka le ndvodza ubathathe impahla gcoke lokhu lokulakuphasa kubuthe akufumbe lapho ephathe odrobo lungisa umbhede ati kamethi lwele masinyane hayi so right uhlobile ndvodza ayifuni tinsila phela uright uhlobile uphi manje thoko hayi hayi ngikhona ngibize ntumlungisa la so ukuphetha isipho lengekho haleluya ngilanza indzaba yokudila bazalwane waphela umsebenzi bagqina bamqosha lomake bekacansi ukuthi imali kanti babone nokuchili bakhe ngendlela angakhona bangamnika imali bamkhipha nje wahamba ohlale ekhaya waphela umsebenzi kule ndvodza bekuyibhizinisi kunebantu labahlakaniphile ebhizinisini bazalwane kunebantu lebebasebenzisana nendvodza yakhe yena wayehamba wayolwisa nomfati lo yasofana nendvodza yakhe angithi akasasebenzisa usandvodza emuva fana nendvodza yami but lo muntu ngiyele bekahlakaniphile angenisa ibhizinisi ngilanza indaba yemvila bazalwane kwahamba indvodza iyabroka imoto bebana 6 kwagcina kufe tonke kusele yinye 1 by 1 yaphela imoto ngoba nalabantu bazabe babadlaba imali kwasala kunganalutho indoda yagcina yashona ishona nje lomngane bebaye partner lemsebenzini yathi ngiyabuya ngisayothenga imishini emaphutu kanti uyathuthu umuntu sowakile emaphutu wahamba ovula ibhizinisi emaphutu wasala yena sonathi uyabuya loya uyabuya nemali wagcina wamelwa yihlinti indoda seyithuka nabantu banakuthi imali phela lakaya nemfati akasamlaleli yashona indvodza bazalwane ngisho ukuthi namhla bebahlangana ngamendlela emthoko ngicela manje ungiphe 10 rand uyabona ukuthi sekubhlungu kangakanani thoko mina hey lesisi kunjani sithoko manje mina ngamesisihloka ukuthi njani ngihamba ngenyawo ngisuka le ngiye eValesha usuke eBeladona uye eValesha akasuke edrobheni usuke eBeladona uye eValesha ngetinyawo mina ngibuye emsebenzini nginemali yami phela esikhwameni ngidibana naye nemali sebazalwa kwanenjani amesisi thoko manje ngamesisi nje kusiyami nithi uyaphi niyangana kubobhudi nakubantwana ngalavalesha ngiyocela kudla kunalutho ekhaya jobona ungeke into obona kusana fenisha ngithengisile naleli khaya ngiyalithengisa solabalitheni akunalutho tonke leti nolotatibo kuphelile kuyaphela abazalwane kuyaphela ake ulimisele umama futhi noma ngendeka bonakale ngalabantu ake usale wena ukhona ebondla abantwana lapha kuleli khaya lela mloyo sokutendela yena nebantu bakhe kunebantwana bemantombatane kunebafana bathi mlona loyo sokutendela yena nebantu bakhe nalokutendela lomake sokulawa sibida akasadati impilo yakhe ukuthi iphila njani wena ufuna uthenge kudla amathuthuthu uyamvusela thoko shapi ngifakele i-airtime ya 30 rand please my girl uto wena njani ngoba vele lo muntu akanayo leyo ethami ufuna umselele vele kuthi la niyacela haleluya so ngisho lokuthini bazalwana siyekeleni la impolemene lomame wahlupheka bekane umsebenzi lomuhle ene umsebenzi waka government umsebenzi longamani uphele even uvele lwathi inkinga ekhaya bayakusupporta uyawathola emalanga kuyophumula but ngenxa yekuvila utholakale awuyekela lomsebenzi nedafuna kulala nje nedikulala nje embedeni bazalwana kulala satawulala man uyathi usatawulala ungaphazanyiswa ngumuntu utawulala ubinzuthi dvu kube quiet la ulele khona but inyalo sikhathi sekubihlupha usebenze haleluya uvale tonke letikhala lekangafinyeleli kudo babe vala wena ngekhwica kwakho timisele nakwezama njengalabanye bafati lebazamako noma ngabe ungakafunzi noma ngabe kuthi edrobheni awuthola umsebenzi mara tandla leti ngewuhluleke kuthengi salitamatisi ene lawulala utolala unaye 100 rand nedi ngelitamatisi lodwana kumele bazalwane sisebenze ngetandla tethu mfati lokhuthele uyayakha indlu yakhe ake siyakhele emakhaya ethu bazalwane ake siwakhele emadvodza ethu bangcwele kuse bakhone kuhlonishwa ngisho noma ngake yahanjwa kuthiwa kuyohlanganwa nalamanye amabandla yakho indvodza ihlala isentshentiswa ngoba vele ihlala inale ngqondo yekusebenzela uNkulunkulu noma isekhaya iyasithola sikhathi sekufunza iblengosi ngani ngoba ukhuthatwa ngulomsidi wakhe awuye babe nevesi lelithini thina bethi hayi uyati nzini uthi hayi mani babe ngisholela uyambona thingathi soqala kuvilapha kufunza livi uba nemasu ekumkhuthata ukuthi aze alivule ngoba angalivula kanokufunela lelo vesi lelo kuphela utawube sesiwuhlanganane lakakhe naye soyabukabuka soyabona sengimfakile lapha ukuthi ngangiyophela Hallelujah, bangcwele. Uthi umbona singathi inkonzo yakidojadoja uqaleke usho ukuthi ba uyathi mine angipheli kahle ngibone 1 2 3 ngabona 1 2 3 uyathi nangilele ebusuku ngicabanga ukuthi simane namuhla singadli kudla le ndlu ngiyayisaba mani wena buqili kuthi umnaye ake athi kuphakamisa ngoba ungamyekela athi mba kuthi azabuyelele eveni lendlu le nalachamuka khona ngabiyekela relaxe indvodza ikhuthate ikhuthate emthandazweni ikhuthate evini kube nguwe mabelo ogqugquzelayo angithunga umsidi lingaphi libambe khona wena mfundise mkhuthate ngaso sonke isikhathi abantu baningi bakho uyathi ukuthi wena uyakhona coverisha kodwa nje kube khona isikhathi semndeni bazalwane kuthi niyalo nihleli niyaxoxa mafoni ahlale etafuleni hhayi ukuthi ukhuluma nababe ngalapha
WhatsApp
awune Facebook
hayi ha uthini mara niyaxoxa wena uva ubusy ngala hayi siyathi ukuthi kunabo ma WhatsApp kunabo ma Facebook but ake kube ne family time ifoni ihlale phansi sesike sixoxe sibuka nemehlo akusabukwana la ekhaya lithando phela lidla uthi libukane face to face manje selikaba khona kuwo
Esibonile hey Esibonile ongowendela babantiya wena Hey uyabona lo muntu lo newane
utabona buya so pinta abantwana libhisi ngekumangele babe phela ubuye emsebenzini ufuna communicate nemkakhe ajabule nalo sathi hey sengibhisi mami hey nathi tuthi kuruma na kiri Hey bathi hey uyabona lo muntu lo hayi bazalwane akweni likhaya lo ifoni ayisebenze ngesikhathi semsebenzi nayo mina ngeke ngisho njalo bethu ifoni ayisebenze ngesikhathi semsebenzi nyalo lasi sekhaya amane ngisibe ikhole engenako sifone nakhona umuntu lesifuna kumfonela thine sobabili anginofonela mngani wami ngihleli nababe laceleni kwami sesiyaxoxa elahlatshwa ngeyo yathi wili bekumnanzi njana wathu ubinzile phela kade ndabe kumnanzi khona futhi ngikuphi bazalwane nakalaceleni ufuna ukuthi umnani Angeti bangwele, njomo ba na uta ufigushale la bisne funi yake, na ube tuya, na ugrine so kukumile, poti neskukunga sise sivonagali.
Ante bende na sasi mbutu, nalo ube funi waka, ya miyangisa.
No kujima ube bende mbede,
kwa nja, nisa ulela kwa nja. Muna bisne funi yake.
Marina mumuelo bisne ale funi, auti. Nasa kumuela bisne funi, na yutu nanza wena, na o, lanza, nanzi, kibaza, ranito lega leje, asibe yen pasi funi, sise kaya. Kuye banwana, kuye babi sifje, kibwe siti bugele ni TV, au siya toka, kushe kumnanzi siya bugane mefe, na mno kuluma ne muda bisne funi, anga mkulumisi, anga mbugi. Nisho mine noma ngabe unasi umye nwa mfele na mkuluma na mfunu mbuge metweni, na mbuge metweni. Hallelujah. Kona unye mzadwa na nse mpota na ilini ni, upizu, upi, niti kanzu wende hatu. Uchi, hami pizi, na na na. Hey, message niti nye abuka ngona mange, niti kwa idilita lendo ni. Ngane ngayipale foni ni amu, ngayipona te, ayindu umu. Ngayidilita, ngayikipa, angifune foni ni amu, ipazamisa lumtondo. So bazalwane ake sifokaseni emakhaya ethu sonke sibambisane kwakha la makhaya ukuthi afuthumale abe nenjabulo ungazunabele kamakhelwane kube nawe newakho khona la hayi bazalwane takhelele nthando nawe ekhaya lakho nebantu bakho nemiyeni wakho kufuthumale njengakulabanye emakhaya unganabeli labangale hey laba uthini ivotsela phile ithando yini hey lomfati walapha nabo sebasidina baphekelelana nase station yini ungamphekeleteli waka salulele
iniva ngakhetha
hayibo vuka na umphekeletela ngithi awuyinzawo awuyinzawo ukuthi ufuke umphentele station ubuke ngeke nawe uyajabulisa bantu bami yakuthanda manje noma hambi uyakhumbula ukuthi ujikelele station hey, how come? Uyafika ukuthola sewugesi uhlobile, uphekile ukudla ubheke lapha. Awunakachanga hey babe kunjani sebenze njani komisha etiya. Nakathanda litiya. Nakangathanda litiya phela uyamathi ukuthi uthandana. Mina ngisholele wakamle kathanda bona. Sewakakho nawe uyamathi uthandze imali, uthandze juice. Uthanda nika bonke haleluya bazalwane injabulo iyeniwa ekhaya nguwe make ungasoli kusasa uthi wena uthandwa kanti lithando udichithela lona takhele ke ngehlakanipha likhaya lakho inkosi yemusisi musise amen.